WLMR. They represent a culture. You can represent like this. WLMR Radio.
Thank you. I'm trying to watch how it works. I don't want to upset people, but PTSD affects take on the soldier, your hijacker, your employee. You know, and they, I say that he works for a private company. He can answer it on the spot. That company is picked it up. You know, work with Wisconsin. He only has so long to take care of you. But we expect the same thing out of the government board. More than many times, they can fail to take care of their own. Take care of their governments. And that's been an issue for the last so many years. Brian, I like you. I agree with consultants. What breaks my heart is when you see these commercials, and not always commercials, sometimes they're TV shows that people on the news or whatnot, and you'll see this young veteran who has body or mind has been totally destroyed by the combat. And yeah, people don't like realizing when this person signed those papers and went through basic training, they were in perfectly fit, tip top shape, intelligent human being. And their shit is sent somewhere by the U.S. military and something horrible happens to them, and this is how they come home. It's our responsibility as a nation, and it is the government's responsibility to take care of these people. Because if they had left the military, they'd still be fine. You know, and it breaks all of our heads. I don't see them hear about it. I don't have their head. I don't look for physical injury. Mental pain, emotional pain, that's what I totally agree. And at times, you know, and I've seen it with freaking civilians who never served. You never heard why the person signed the papers. It was like, they take care of the minister. I think we're breaking somebody's hands so they have to put it in all things. It's like you just don't know. Because we hold companies responsible to their employees, and if they don't do a good job taking care of them, there's lawsuits. But they don't have to look on us as members. And it doesn't matter what you just make those, you just think, you can't sue me. That's one thing. The law of the CPA can't sue. People that are staff for that event, they enjoy their freedom. It takes a very few, a small percentage of us as veterans that active duty now to protect those freedoms. And we know where we're told to go. And so, and it's our American society to take care of these people. You hire them all to do a job. They got hurt. You as a very responsible. These guys, these young men and women went out to protect you. So it's like the same with our own soul. Do not worry. I tell you what, we've got to wrap it up. And as usual, so the hour goes quick. I think the papers show a bit like this. But the hour goes quick. It's been intrigued to have Donna. A lot of good information has come on, and thank you for coming on. And so, this is what the show is about, is talking about subjects, especially related to the military. A modern veterans, and I think there's a lot more veterans and correct me if I'm wrong, Tom, I think you'll find there's a lot more veterans that suffer from CTE than you ever will from most lawyers. Thank you.
WLMR. They represent a culture.
You can represent like
WLMR Radio.